George Treehouse.
Today.
We're back in our zombie pigment farm. I've made a bit of progress. Oh. I got rid of all of the minecart elevator that goes up to here. It's now just like a single column with a ladder. So it's a bit scary when I'm up here, but it works really well now. So let's have a look at this. Ready? If I make that one angry at me. Oh, if I can get him. There we go. And then they'll all fall down and I can watch them all die. And it's really cool. So I made this chute here, which is where they're going to fall down. And I've marked out these two levels here where I can expand it if I want to. Which I probably will have to expand it because they don't spawn fast enough to stay mad at me.
You want to get them or can get them up?
Yeah, let me get it. And look at my level. I'm like level 52. You get heaps and heaps of XP. So I added this platform here, which is actually a half slab, so nothing should spawn on it. It's like a
don't fall down.
No, I don't want to fall down. Oh. But I get heaps and heaps of stuff. Oh, they're still angry, are they? That's weird.
How old are you?
52.
Why?
Because I got heaps of XP. So the XP and all the stuff that falls down here is going to be a bit of a problem. And they're still falling down.
What?
We've made that a bit wider. You're 53 now.
Wait, you so lucky or not?
Yeah.
Why? What? Not much space on your inventory, but
yeah, I'm probably gonna run out of space with all these swords. The swords are gonna be a problem because they take up so much space. So if I just put everything into a chest, it's just gonna fill up with swords. So I'm gonna have to do something to like sort it out and get rid of the swords.
I can't get them, Papa. I can't.
Yeah, you can get them. You can get them. I'm gonna throw these swords off the edge. This is just gonna go down to the bottom.
Well, how what are you doing, Papa? I can get them now, Papa.
Yeah, you can get them. I'm gonna throw that. So what I'm going to do today?
You now, Papa?
Hmm?
You make them now, Papa?
Yeah. I'm going to make
a... get them, Appa?
Yeah, you can get them, don't worry. I added this carpet here, which I think is pretty cool. They should hopefully not spawn on this carpet. But that's how I can get out. This is like a full slab, and I put a carpet on it, which hopefully the pigmen won't spawn
golden
on the...
Fishes.
I don't think they'll spawn on the carpet, so that's how I get out. Anywho, so like, if I come down here, like, you can't... When you get out of these things, you don't, it won't take you onto a half slab, it has to be a full slab. Oh, even though I didn't get out, that was weird.
What's
wrong? Isn't it going to put me onto the carpet even? Oh no!
Come.
Do I have to get rid of the carpet? I put the carpet down and everything. Let me try and get rid of the carpet. And then it'll put me on, well, I guess I can always do that. Okay, alright, so let's have a look here. This is where they die. And I've got a bunch of... Oh, I didn't bring any ice. I need some ice.
Why, Appa?
I need ice. I forgot to bring ice.
Why, Appa?
Because I need ice to so I can launch the XP balls on the ice and have them go flying to the middle there. Alright, let me go and grab some ice and I'll come back. Okay, we're back now. I've got the ice. Oh, I keep forgetting about that. Okay, so this is how I'm going to have to get off here.
So you can't get them now, Appa.
Get off, and then put the carpet back.
Can't get them now,
Appa. That's okay. Okay, so this is how it's going to work, right? We're going to have these. This is going to be too high, actually. I'm going to have to lower it down.
I'm going down, Appa.
Lower. So... Oh, hello! So, what... okay.
Oh, my mom, they got lots of golden swords, Appa.
I have to remember how this was done on Snow Crash's one. Because I think I'm going to do Snow Crash's one where he has the XP balls, like, coming out. So, yeah, it was like three there, and then under that was ice. Under that was slime balls. Yeah, so I'm going to have to get rid of these, and we're going to have to go down lower.
Why, Appa?
Do I have my dirt here? Yes, I do have dirt.
Appa, you let your sick touch, Appa.
Tip touch?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is all going to have to turn into ice. And normal ice is okay because stuff doesn't spawn on ice. Right, so is that where? That's where. No, that's too high. So it's going to have to be the one below that, in fact. How am I going to get down there?
Where?
Down there to do that. I'm going to have to go out from over here. That's going to be annoying.
Where?
You have to come down one. Come on, get me up there. Wait, that one. So I'm gonna have to come out here. Don't fall.
Where?
Very scary where I am right now.
Don't push you off, Papa. Be careful, don't push you off.
Yeah, don't push me off. Okay.
Why, Papa?
Because I want to live. Was I doing it over there? Where was I doing it? I can't even remember.
I thought you'll die.
Oh my goodness.
You can't be 100, Abba.
Was I over there or was I over there? I think I was over there. I can see kind of. Okay, I think I was over there. I'm gonna go that way.
Who? The Voodoo! Get a crouch!
I'm crouching.
What was it, Abba? Abba, check out your lights on, Abba.
Yeah, I do.
But
actually, wait, let me just.
You're very lucky or not very lucky,
let's
Abba.
Put my rockets there in case I do happen to fall off. I can always use my elytra.
Be careful down for down.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So, don't push me, is all I'm asking. Okay, so that's where they're gonna go. And then we have our slime. Slime balls.
Come to my game.
What's that?
My game is going laggy.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, wait, actually. Cause I have
it's
to going
a bit laggy. That's a bit weird.
That is a bit weird. Okay, I have to go up a bit because I got to put in the. Oops. I'm pretty sure at some point I'm going to fall off this thing.
You got an ender chest?
No. But I'm hoping I'll be okay.
A bit laggy.
Okay, so there we go.
My game is going a bit laggy.
There, and I'm gonna put the sticky piston here.
It's 11.
There we go.
Let's go, that's better.
Oh, I didn't bring anything to trigger it with, did I? But I have some of these, so that'll do for now. Push them all out, including that. Yeah, that's right. Okay, good. So then we go with the eyes. Oh, I didn't bring any. Oh, wait, I have some obsidian downstairs. That's good. So you know what? While I'm here, I'm going to try and elytra off here.
What are you doing?
I just flew down. Hey.
Why, Appa?
Because I have my obsidian down here. That was good. Okay, so let's go back up again.
Appa, you can get the XP now, Appa. You get the XP now, Appa.
It's okay, I don't need the XP.
You can get them, Appa.
So.
Appa, you can get the XP now, Appa. I don't want the XP anymore,
Appa. You don't want it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can get them now, Abba.
So, I put the obsidian there, right? And so that when these things come out, they won't push the ice.
So, yeah. So
zombie pigment will fall down here. Alright. So
I'm gonna go
just,
out now, Abba. I'm gonna go out.
Let me get this.
I'm gonna go do some more fishing.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna fill in some of this a little bit more just to. Make sure they're there. So from what I understand, right, it doesn't always work out exactly right. But that's okay. Oh, wait. Wait. Now what's going on here? Because it's supposed to fall down. Oh, I don't think you needed that. I think you can just put the Because this ice will stop. Wait, no, but that won't work. Is that right?
What?
Okay, let me try something. I think I have to break this. I hate obsidian.
I have fun.
So let me just try something. Okay, so if I just go out over here for a bit. So these will be, phew, I gotta think, these will be...
But you can get the XP now, Abba.
Yeah, but there's nothing falling down, so it's okay. So these will be hoppers, and they're gonna hop into a chest that will be...
You're 54.
At this same level, right? That's right. So the chest will be here. So let's get the chest.
Okay, buddy.
And then we get the hoppers. So we'll have a hopper going to there, and then it'll basically be hoppers all along there. I think that will be okay because the ice will be too long for the sticky pistons to move. Yeah, I think that will work. We'll see. So the other thing we gotta do is get the sticky pistons. I'm running out of debt. I think there should have been a sticky piston here, underneath this ice here. So his stuff should have gone into there. If everything... Yes! Okay.
I want 100 or not.
Yeah, so I'll just put a piece of...
How dare you? Ba?
Give me there.
Ba.
And...
Be 100, Abba. Be 100.
Glass there. I'll be 100 soon. Alright. So they'll fall down there and die. And then we'll have...
Don't put down the others, because I have lost your little skill stuff.
Yeah.
So I fall down
underneath that. We don't need to get some more dirt. Get rid of that, right? It doesn't matter if that's floating in air. Okay, so we need to have... Here we go.
So,
let me get some of this dirt back, maybe. I don't need all this. I wonder if this will pick it up for me. Okay, so that was faster. Ah, no, there goes one.
Which one?
Because it falls in like a random direction. Alright, never mind that. So we need there.
Actually, maybe what I'll do,
I've got more stone bricks than dirt, so let's put the redstone stuff on stone bricks. And we'll keep the dirt for temporary stuff. So we put those there. And some redstone. There. And then, different kinds of obsidian. Temporary stuff. So we'll put.
That orca.
Oh, this is very confusing. We'll put that one there. And then we'll put up there, we'll put a redstone torch, which will extend them. Yes, okay, so we're making progress, Sean.
I'm gonna go back in now.
Where are you gonna go?
Into the nether upper.
Okay.
I just did 164 in the upper. Into the best hut. Into the best in
there. Okay, so that. They'll go there. So these guys will fall down there. They'll die. Their stuff will go in. Then what we want to happen is we want.
Look at that fighting.
We want a redstone signal to go here and pull that one down and then
cool.
Push that one out. Okay, okay, okay. I got this. I
got
this.
Upper?
I got this. I'm gonna leave that there. And I'm gonna put that there. And I'm gonna put that.
There's some dirt for down.
We want.
There's some dirt for down. I'm gonna give it to you.
Whoa!
What'd you do?
I'm getting very close to.
What?
I'm hurting myself. So if I put redstone there, that should flick that one off, right? Is that right? I think that's right.
He's on more dirt, but here you go.
So, and then I want. Oh, thanks! Did you give me dirt?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, only two pieces of dirt.
Okay.
Thank you.
What?
Two more pieces.
That'd be nice.
Very nice.
Wow.
So let's go here and here. So we want a repeater.
What?
Just get there.
Just get a crouch.
I mean, it's not that bad because I've got my elytra on, right? So, and then we want redstone. Redstone. I'm
gonna run my elytra.
Yeah. And then we want.
How do I go to crafting table? Huh?
I think I want another repeater.
How do I go to crafting table?
Here.
How do I go to crafting table?
I want there a fair bit of delay there.
Can I go
to crafting table? Okay, so if I come out here with this, and I put that there, and if I put that there.
I already found it.
Okay, that's right. Now.
Now I got the paper and gunpowder.
Okay, that's wrong.
I got the paper and gunpowder. How do I get the paper and gunpowder? Paper and gunpowder.
P-A.
No, I don't know this.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so let's try that again.
Next, Tupper.
Okay.
Next.
That's alright, because that'll... P-A-P... Oh, have you got paper?
Yeah.
Okay. So then let's put that...
And I
like
that gunpowder, like but
if there's any left there, I'll crush
gunpowder.
Can
I get gunpowder?
Oh, that's still didn't work. Can
I get gunpowder?
G-U-N. How come that didn't work? That's weird. Okay, I'm back. So,
yeah.
I figured out the problem was I added a piston there, and that this will turn this into like just a single tick of signal,
yeah.
Right? Because...
It'll
put a signal through there, and then it'll go through that block for like a second before it descends, and then the signal will go away, and everything works pretty well, right? So if I do that, I think that signal wasn't long enough. I think you need a slightly longer signal.
What?
Wait. I think because normally you use a button, which is like a second or so, right? Yeah, there we go. See, so you go 1, 2. So as long as that signal lasts for like a little amount of time. Right, so then that would have been enough to push any XP balls down that ice there. Okay, so now we get on to the next part.
I'm flying.
You're flying, are you?
Flying.
Oh my goodness. So let's get more ice going on here.
I fly. I'm flying, Abba.
Let's just go here.
put the boat there, that's what happened.
Just putting the ice here like that. Oh, you can put a boat there, yeah. It's for the XP balls though, Shani. Not for boats.
I can put boats up on and I can't.
You can put a boat on there if you want. Oh, I keep breaking that bit of ice.
Why, Abba? How come, Abba?
How come what?
You're breaking the ice.
No, oh, by accident. Oh, I did it again. Have to be careful.
Oh.
Maybe we'll
can put it.
I just want to try. Wait, let's try. Hang on, I'm gonna go here.
But what are you?
I'm just gonna do like one side of this, I think, and then the rest of it I'll do by myself because this is gonna take a long time. Too much.
We'll cut the video.
Yeah, I'm too scared and yeah. let me just put that there and then the XP. Balls should go pop out of there and go to there. So I have to do like I guess a slow clock or something. And I'll do that like over in the middle. I gotta do the clock. Where can I do the
clock?
Clock.
That's right, Papa. Just see our Papa.
So part of the thing is, when I'm up there, zombie pigmen will spawn on here. I think they will, won't they? I think they can. That doesn't matter. So let's try here. I think I'm gonna make the redstone come up to here because I want to have the clock like here so I can see this redstone part of it at least. Yeah, so let's I might have to put a repeater in out of the way. I don't think it would be long.
D, Abba, can I press D, Abba?
Can I press what?
D.
D?
Yeah.
No, I don't want to fall off.
Why?
Yeah! Trying to make me fall off. So I'm gonna put the clock here, maybe? Or will that be not enough space? Maybe I need to get the clock going, give it a bit more space. So the clock is going to be just like the typical. Slow, so maybe that even that's not slow enough. We'll see. I'll give it a go and we'll see if that's not, if that's too much.
15 minutes.
Wait, does that, oh, do I have to do
one
more?
15 minutes, Papa. Just a minute, Papa.
Hang on. Oh, wait. Yeah, that doesn't work. I think it does have to go here.
No.
And then if I put a repeater here. Wait, no, now it has to go this way. Oh my goodness.
Why, Appa? Lucky we have a. But we have our enderman. Ender. Like that, Appa.
Ender?
Yeah. Because it can be 100.
Yeah. And then I can make that.
It can be slow.
There.
Oh.
And then I can put.
Is it slow or not?
Redstone there. Yes.
Is it slow or not slow?
Alright, so there we should be able to do.
What's that?
think that's not quite right, because I don't want that to be open for so long. Why do I even have that open? Maybe I don't even need to have that, like, that bit there. Well, we'll see. Alright, so what I'm going to do, let's go up. Let's go up to the top. Oh, wait. I forgot. I'm going to go via the ladder now. Let's go up here.
What top, Papa?
Up to the top of the...
zombie thing.
Why,
Papa? Why?
See what happens when I make them aggro. Their XP down here is going to like start coming down here. That's what I want to see.
You get them, Papa.
Oh, there it goes. Yeah, it works.
You get them, Papa. You get them.
Yee-hee, look at the XP balls coming down there.
You get them, Papa. You get them.
Okay, we're back again. And I've done a whole bunch of work down there. You can see it's all like working and everything.
Yeah.
So let's make these guys angry again.
I can't get them.
Hang on, I want to see what happens first. It goes down there, they start to die.
Yeah.
And you should see, after a short delay, it'll go...
I 60.
Hang on, ready? It'll go whoop, and it pushes the XP out there.
I 60.
So, hang on, one thing is, they don't seem to get angry unless I'm like right
same
on top.
Same you!
Let's try just going up a little bit higher. Yeah, see? Now I'm starting to get more.
Why they angry at you?
I think they mostly stay angry at me now.
Papa!
No, these ones are a bit
too
far away.
You're 60, Papa, look! You're 60! Oh, there
you go. Yeah. I don't know if you hit those guys there. They might be too far away. But look where it's like taking the XP balls, putting them all there. Alright, so let me just go down. Grab those guys.
Who?
The XP balls. Whoop! Yeah.
Isaac, how old are you? About 61.
61 now. Some of them do get stuck, but that's okay. So I'd have to change a few things, right?
You're very lucky on my
This clock is a comparative clock, so like, only goes on for one tick, which makes it work better over there. How come there's one over there? I was very careful to make sure I put half slabs on everything. Oh, I didn't put a half slab there. Okay, that's probably why. Let me just get rid of this guy. And put a half slab on top of... Wait.
Oh,
one
just fall down. One just fall down.
There. What's that? Oh yeah, the chest. I just left the chest floating there after I took away.
It's a baby zombie pigman. Papa?
Baby zombie pigman?
Yes.
Alright. So what I'm going to do now is some of the items come here too. Now I'm going to do the what do you call this stuff? The bit that makes them go whoop up to that. Yeah, that's the technical term. Alrighty, so... this thing is so overpowered. I get so much XP from it. It's a bit crazy. So I spent a lot of time actually underneath here doing all the redstone underneath. And then I foolishly got rid of all of my scaffolding because I didn't think I would need it. Whoa! That was you! But I think I will need the scaffolding still down there because I have to put in... I have to put in the... the redstone for the,
Papa.
Yeah.
Do you want to get them or I can get them now?
I wonder if I put...
You want to get them or I can get them now?
Hang on. Let's just, so if that's there, that's there. I think that's right. If I put, let's just put the piston first. So, let's go piston. Okay, I think that'll work. And it should be okay. I think. I might have to get rid of this one and this one as well. And put some obsidian down.
So?
Here and here and here. And.
By the time
So that's gonna take up, that's gonna push that up as well. I think that's okay.
Fresh. Golden sword fish.
It's probably okay that it does that. Let me just go up and get some more angry at me and see what happens. Okay, there's one there.
They're dying.
Well, there's heaps of them falling down over there. So, wait, it didn't push any out. Are they not angry at me? There's no XP coming out. Are they just falling down by themselves?
That's why XP.
Okay. So you only get XP when they're aggro at you, which is kind of silly, but... it's kind of silly that you get XP at all. Okay, there, and then they stay there, and then they should go boing up from there. Let's see. Boing! Yes, that's perfect. Okay, so let's go down. Oh, whoops, I shouldn't have collected it. Ah. Now I'm not going to know how high they go.
What did you do, Abba?
Never mind. I collected them. Because I wasn't. Oh. Oh. This is going to be tricky actually. How high do I have to make it? Let's try. 1, 2, 3. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's 10.
Why D-E-A-N?
Is 10 the right height? Let's just put this here.
And, tag.
And then we'll head back down here and make them angry again, and we'll see if it goes much higher than 10. I don't know how high it's going to go. Oh, can you get out of the way? I don't want to fall off. Thank you. Okay, let's make them angry again. Oops.
Don't get them up, bud.
I want to see if this is... I might have to... Maybe what I'll do is go back down. I'll see if I can see from this height.
They'll bounce?
Yeah, see if they go above that dirt there. Yeah, I think they did. That's a little hard to tell.
Papa! How old are you?
63.
Oh my goodness. That said he can be 100. I think he can be 100. Are you getting them?
Sonny, can you just break that dirt? That, see the dirt that's sticking out? Not the one on the top. Yeah, that one right there. Just break that one. Okay, and move out of the way. Oh, I think it's not going to... I think there's going to be none left. Oh, none left. Okay. I have to go back up again.
No, okay. Left. Hang on.
I have to try and work out the right height for this second stack that's going to push them up here.
Are they up? Are they up? How are they?
Where are you? Are you up here? Yeah, okay. I should be spawning. Okay.
What?
It's really hard to tell.
The mama cute, Papa. Can we get that mama cute?
Okay, that should be enough. I'm gonna hop down now. Whoops! They go quite a bit higher than that, actually. All right, I might make it one higher than that, and then
make them angry.
Oh, whoops! Wrong. That's the wrong thing. I'm going to make it one higher than this. So it's going to be, the slime balls will be, they have to go in. Let me think. So this one. So there, and then the slime balls, the slime blocks. Start there. 2, 3, and then they'll go in and then up. Yeah.
It's so a big upper, not pretty big upper.
They should go.
I'm very lucky, I'm not very lucky.
Why?
I'm lucky.
I'm pretty lucky.
Why, Appa?
Hang on.
You think it's 5?
Here.
Appa?
Put one there, and then we put.
Okay, I'll
let that one.
What does the mama cure of get?
Oh, wait. There. Okay, and then there should be also one.
Is a mama cube bunny?
I can put it there, and then I can go. If I get rid of that and put another obsidian there, and then I can put a button there, and then that'll pick that one up. There we go. Okay, so that's that, and then we go. So we need to have some redstone.
Redstone.
Underneath this guy, and underneath that guy. So let's. We might just pile up again.
So you can get them, or I can get them now, but. You can get them up now, but.
Which one? Oh, the XP balls? You can get them, I don't care. I'm gonna have plenty of XP balls. Let me just get rid of that.
I'll be 100.
I will be, eventually.
Why?
Let me just get rid of all these guys.
I mean, not die.
Yeah, if I don't die, I should be okay, and eventually I'll get to 100. Okay, so let's go back up here.
If we die, you're not gonna be 100.
That's right. But this thing is so overpowered that I'm eventually going to get to 100, I'm pretty sure. Can I get that one?
We'll see.
We'll see. There. And there we go. So we're going to want, when that one comes across,
then get the ice cream.
We're going to want, there, we want to want redstone going in there to push it up. And it's just got a bit more. So we want redstone going in there. Actually, we can make it one higher. No, but then it won't work because of that one there. So we want.
Oh.
So that one.
Then die.
This is hard to think about. So we'll want redstone into there.
I'm going to die.
Put that on a repeater. And.
Appa, are they strong or not very strong, Appa?
Pretty strong. So we want.
You want 100.
We want redstone going in there.
Look at me, Appa, look! Look at me, Appa! I'm bouncing, ready, Appa? Look, Appa. Look at me, Appa, look!
There.
I'm bouncing!
You're bouncing, are you? On the slime.
The slime block!
Yeah, slime block. You're bouncing on it, aren't you? So there, and then that'll go, push that one across, and then this one will push it up. Yes! Okay, and then we want like a redstone tower going up there. So how are we going to get the redstone from down there?
Well, do you want to be 100 or you don't want to be 100, Appa?
I want that signal.
Don't be 100, Appa.
Yeah.
We don't want to be 100, Appa.
So if I put a block there, And a redstone torch there. Is that going to work?
I'm just buying a bunch.
I just want to see if that works.
Go down.
I don't think it will. No. Okay, that's wrong.
Which one?
What I had there was wrong. So let's go maybe... let's put a redstone block.
Papa.
No, I don't think that will work either.
Don't be 100, you don't want to be 100. Papa.
Because of that.
Don't be 100, you don't want to be 100, Papa.
Hang on.
Don't be 100.
Let me put a repeater there. Is it, that should work, I think.
Papa, don't be 100, you don't want to be 100. Papa.
Hang on. Hang on, I'm trying to think. Okay, that's working. Let's put a redstone block there. Alright, and then we're going to get that thing up. So redstone, a block on top.
Don't be 100 if you don't be 100.
Oh yeah, I want to be 100.
Why, Abba?
Oops.
I don't be 100, Abba.
No, I do.
Don't?
I do.
Why, Abba?
It's fun.
I think otherwise you can enchant your three enchanted. I think, Abba.
I'm gonna be stuck there.
You lost your three enchanted, Abba. Then Abba.
Will I?
Yeah.
So that's off.
Why don't you be 100, Abba? Why don't you be 100, Abba?
But we want it to be off. Except for when the thingy's on, right? So we want that. And there. Okay. I think that is actually right. Now. Is it? Let's see. See what happens.
How dare you? Papa?
Wait.
How dare you?
Extended? How come that's extended? Oh, wait. It's not extended.
Papa.
Wait. Something weird happened there.
It's 66, Abba. It's done 60.
But it doesn't seem to be working. No, it's not turning on.
62, Abba. I'm 62, Abba.
Why isn't it working now? Ah, yeah.
Abba. You don't fall down all the way down there. Unless you die.
Oh, that's on. How come that's not turning off?
Don't fall down there, you want to fall down there, Abba. Don't fall down there, you don't want to, Abba.
How come that didn't turn off? That's
don't
weird.
Fall down there, you don't want to.
I don't want to.
What happened then, Abba?
And then it just stays on.
And that's what happened, Abba.
Oh, is it because this thing is powering over there?
How come that's powered?
I think it is. So let's get rid of that one and put a redstone piece there because we want to make sure the timing is the same everywhere.
What time?
Okay, so let's see what happens.
What's the time? What
okay,
time?
Let's pile up again.
What time?
What time?
Yeah. Do you know? You don't know.
Okay. Something's happening. Oh, okay. That's weird. Wait, now it's always on. Oh, okay. I was right the first time. Okay, so... go down. And then we'll get this guy here. And a block of wood. So, alright. Let's see what happens. Okay, what happened there? See what happens.
Did you drop the redstone torch, Papa?
Okay, that's the right thing. Yeah, I dropped the redstone torch. But let's see if we get any XP balls from it. Probably not. That would be too much to ask. It's doing the right thing, but I don't know if it's doing it at the right time. Oh, watch out! I gotta get rid of some of these bricks so I can get up here.
Can you slow them?
Okay, hang on. Let me see. How are we going? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now, so, the mama cube again. What did I get you, Papa?
That timing seems okay, actually.
What did I grab you, Papa? That's a chicken!
See?
The chicken did it!
Shoot! Catch! Oh, wow! It actually did it!
What?
It did what I expected it to do. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe that.
I saw a chicken.
But it didn't go high enough. There we go! Oh, if I'm down here, it works. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe that, Johnny. It actually sent the balls up to me.
He's okay, 60.
Let's go down here.
And get them best up.
Hang on. Let's just get all these guys. Okay.
Now.
Okay, we're back. So I've got all that done. It's I think it should all work. So let's try one more time. It's a pretty complicated machine. Ah! What are you doing?
I have a pumpkin.
You got a pumpkin on your head.
Is it fun on me or not?
It's pretty funny. Oh, wait.
He's a pumpkin, Papa.
I should have got some more snowballs, but we'll have to do. Hopefully these two will be enough. Let's go. Ah! Uh-oh, I only got one left. Yes! Okay, so let's see if this makes all the XP come up to us. Do 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 do. Don't you collect the XP, Johnny?
Why, Papa?
Because I want to see if it comes to me. There we go. It's all there. Let's see one more. There it goes. It goes up and gets me. Oh, it didn't all come. It didn't all like.
How old are you, Papa?
How old are you? Fell back down again.
How old are you? 69.
69, yeah.
I can see
but a lot of the XP just fell back down again. It didn't stick on me. Should I be one more down, maybe? Should I go down one more? No, that still didn't get to me. What? Ah!
What's it do?
I can always just stay down here. They still seem to be angry at me up there. Alright, anyway, I think we're pretty much done with our zombie pigment farm. Maybe if I get time, I'll add an extra layer. That's a lot of work, though. I had to put carpets here. These carpets all stop the zombies, the pigment, from spawning on here. But, yeah.
What's your job, Pa?
I think we're pretty much done.
Are you
done? The only other thing left is... I don't know what to do about all these swords and rotten flesh, because I don't care about any of that. I just want to try and get the...
70.
I want to get all the, like, the gold. Yeah, look at all those swords. Those swords are useless. Maybe there's a way to do that. Wow. Look at them all dying.
Get them, we
want to
get them.
There's a lot of XP going around too. I wonder if there's a way to sort out the swords from the gold ingots and the gold nuggets. Because that's what I... Whoa! Whoa!
Yay, teaching. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77,
78. Yeah, at this rate I'll be like... 100 pretty soon.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's go back up here
who?
And have another game.
Who?
Me.
I don't have anything left to throw at them though.
Like, you don't die up?
No, they're still angry at me, so it's still working.
Oh.
Yeah, some of it came up. Ready? Boing, boing. Yeah, see, but then a lot of it just falls back down again.
Chop it more, Abba. There you go.
I get some of it. But then most of it just tends to like fall off again. If I stand right in the very center.
71? Yeah.
If I stand right in the very center, does it work?
You know what? You're going to be 100 soon, Abba.
Here it comes. Nope, I didn't get it all. I don't know what to do about that.
Alright.
Alright, anyway, I think we'll say goodbye to everyone for now. And we'll see you next time.